don't see how a world that makes such wonderful things could be bad. Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who has everything? Look at this trove, treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around here, you think, sure, she's got everything. I want more. I want to be where the people are. I want to see them dancing, walking around on those, what do you call them? Oh, feet. Flipping your fins, you don't get too far. Legs are required for jumping, dancing, strolling along the road. What's that word again? Street. Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they stay all day in the sun. What wish I could be part of that world. Out of the sea.
Back in the water where it belongs.
I'll swim up to his castle. Then Flounder will splash around to get his attention, and then
down we'll go... here is your home. Ariel, listen to me. The human world, it's a mess. Life under the sea is better than anything they got up there.
The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. Under the sea, darling, it's better down where it's winter. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. While they're devoting full time, floating under the sea.
Yeah, that's why it's written on the wall.